really going down out here. They were lighting the traffic. Sunday. Guess everybody at the football game. We're at home watching the Rams. OJ Bronco. Taco Bell, see what's happening. Get some tacos. The bike crew. Rolling the bikes, huh? Locking up the street. Picking up part of Crenshaw. Hopefully nobody run over nobody. Just hanging out. I'm just gonna be busy. Just chilling. Something about vlogging. Not the house, you know. Take a little drive to vlog a little bit. See what the world is going on with. Jack in the Box look busy. The hell they buying? They giving away free stuff at Jack in the Box. Every drive-thru busy now. Everywhere busy. That's a good thing. Signs of things is coming back. Business is coming back. What's your type day today? Talk up to today. Gotta come get some Taco Bell. See what's happening with them, so they get my order right. See if they get my order right. Yeah, they busy too, huh? Crowded, everywhere crowded. Hawthorne Police. A little bit out their way. Hawthorne PD. We in Inglewood. got new? Is that a chicken sandwich? New chicken sandwich? What kind of sandwich over there? KFC slash Taco Bell. I don't own the rights to this music in the background. Turned out to be a nice day today. Should have got out and went somewhere earlier. I was too busy washing clothes though. Yeah, I know, I need to shave. I think I'll cut this off today in the bottom part of my beard. Maybe line this up with this hair up here. See what's really happening. Space is slow. It's always slow. Hate coming here sometimes. But now I'm getting orders right. Busy, busy, busy. Everywhere busy. They want me to tell you, no matter what day of the week or how late it may be, Attorney Big Al will be there to take your call. So try him right now. 1-800-HURT-123. That's 1-800-HURT-123. Don't want to block people away. Don't get through. You got places to go, somewhere to be. No recovery, no fees. Things to do. And the call is free. 1-800-HURT-123. That's 1-800-HURT-123. Trying to get this vlog down, you know, vlogging down. Try to create new content. So put this number in your phone so you can enjoy your weekend knowing you have someone who can take care of you if you get an accident. 1-800-HURT-123. That's 1-800-HURT-123. Or go online to HURT. Trying to create new content. Let me have a box of tacos. I guess the 12 tacos. The box of tacos, the 12 tacos. Two ground beef burritos. Two ground beef burritos. Nah, that's it. Thank you. They don't never pay attention. Got a combo with french fries now. Mm-hmm. Every day they serve french fries. Norm, I gotta try Norm's one day. Gotta see how their food is. Pretty sure it's good. Pretty sure they got good food at Norm's. See O'Reilly's, Dollar Tree, Metro PCS, Big Five, AT&T, you got AT&T in there? What the hell is AT&T in here? I've had Jack in the Box. I know they got Superior over there. KFC slash Taco Bell. I don't own the rights to this music in the background. I'm trying to see behind me. Great day, what a great day to be outside, get some air, no rain. no anything. Just a great day to be outside. Just a great day to be outside. Loving life. Thank you, Lord, for this great day. Appreciate it. Everything you give me. Thank you, Lord. I guess they're going as fast as they can, doing what they got to do. And don't need to move too fast. They got to get people's orders right. Got to get people's orders right. That's the big thing. Want to make sure people's orders get right. Going out of here, you get the wrong order, wrong food. Don't make any sense to me. Messing up somebody's order. Gotta start checking it before I leave. Righty. I think Rite Aid closed down some stores too. Somebody was saying that CVS bought them or something like that. Some craziness. Another video, another vlog video to put on my YouTube channel. Another vlog and video to put on my channel. Nice white Range Rover. Yeah, that's a little warm. Not too hot, but just right. That's a little breeze, though. Nice little breeze. Double dippers, truck dippers. Birds look hungry. They trying to get some food. I ain't mad at them. Seagulls trying to get some food. They're looking for some food. They hungry. Waiting for someone to fall on the ground. They picky eaters too. They don't eat too much shit. They walk past some shit sometimes. They walk past food, want to mess with it sometime. 14 minutes. Watching the Rams play. They were losing. They were losing the game. Yeah, I know I'm boring. It's like, what do you talk about when you do these vlogs? I mean, it's like when you look at other people's vlogs, it's like they rambling on like me, rambling on about nothing, about how to do a vlog, you know. Sitting in a drive through this crowded, Taco Bell, KFC. We have a Taco Bell / KFC out here now. They done merged or whatever they did years ago. Taco Bell been around as long as I can remember. Airplane. Y'all live in the flight path of LAX. It's so I get all that player plane noise, you know. Chilling. Getting this money. Trying to make it happen on YouTube. Seeing what's really going down. Easy. Know what you need, man. I don't own the rights to this music. Get my money ready. Gotta have my money ready. Hit it, man.
Pretty. What you know?
You know we love you. Your mama. Tupac. See if I can make a 30-minute video. Gotta do it right. Go to Jack in the Box too. I got a taste for one of those teriyaki bowls from Jack in the Box. I don't own the rights to this music. And then they'll copyright claim it. Won't be a strike though, but it'll be copyright claimed. Won't be seen all over the world. Be cut out different parts. As long as it'll be seen, I want people to see it. I'm just like, damn, you don't feel yourself moving? Get rid of those nose hair again. Video vlogging. Vlogging is interesting. You gotta have a technique about it. Gotta be able to speak good in front of the camera. Gotta have a good topic, content, all of that. Not nobody really will watch your videos. They won't even get nowhere half the time. I said I get a few views here and there. You know, enough to be like, okay, but I ain't getting paid yet. And I'm not getting paid yet. Nowhere near no money yet. Had to get 1,000. Views per video. The hell you doing, man? What the hell you doing? Shit. Hell is clown doing, man? You crazy. Sticking a pan out the window. Hope you ain't using that with the food. Watch this music. What's this dude doing, man? Clown doing, man.
All right, is it two beef burritos with the 12 tacos?
Two ground beef burritos?
Yeah.
Yeah, and the 12 tacos?
I thought it was going to be 22.52. Any sauces today?
Mild sauce. I don't get a senior citizen discount?
No, we don't do that. I'm sorry about that.
Y'all need to.
I know. A lot of people be asking me.
I'm going to write my congressman about that. I need a senior discount, player. I'm old. How much you say it was?
It's $22.52.
It's too much. That's too much money, man. So why do you stick that thing out the window like that? Why do you do that?
It's like just to hold people. Because it's like a big order. And so like we try to get it out, so we just push it out, you know?
Oh, okay.
And then you said mild sauce?
Yeah. Okay. And make sure you get it right. Last time I was here, they messed up my chicken.
Hello.
Thank you, sir. All right. Yeah, man, they move slow as hell. It's a lot of shit in there. You don't have no boxes? You don't have no boxes in there? Oh, it's empty now. Good. Yeah, you still got those teriyaki bowls? Yes, sir. Let me have two teriyaki bowls. No, that's it. This is the bowl. Yeah, two. Yes, no, you know what? Give me a... No, that's it. This is the bowls. Huh?
It'll be $13.62.
All right, thank you. Too much. I thought, I'm sorry. No, y'all can't see it, brother. Ooh. My phone that came off my holder. Give me a teriyaki bowl from Jack in the Box. I had to give me a teriyaki bowl from Jack in the Box. Stunting on Crenshaw on their bikes. Day on Crenshaw Boulevard. Yeah, man, it's a wonderful day to be on Crenshaw Boulevard, be out and about. Hopefully nobody have an accident. Doing their thing, standing running in lights and running into people. As soon as I come, they get busy in the drive-thru. As I come, they get busy, busy, busy in the drive-thru. loud ass fucking music. Yeah, they busy. Thought they would have been real quick motor. Thought they'd have been real fast motor. Moving real slow. And they driving crazy on Crenshaw and Imperial in Inglewood, California. Can I get some teriyaki sauce? All right, thank you. Thank you. Slow as I don't know what in there.